So what's going on, guys? So today I'm gonna show you guys how to replace a hard brake line from the front of my S10 all the way back to the axle. Stay tuned. Here's the culprit. That's where it ties into the steel braided line in the back, and it goes on the frame, and that's where it was pissing brake fluid from. And there you can see that somebody fixed it before, but this is really rusted really bad. This is rusted really bad. It's no good. And that goes all the way to the ABS module. So this is the first time I do this, so I'll show you guys how to do it. This is what came in the kit. Little brake line. It's a tube cutter. So what you do is just put this on here, right in between those two wheels, right in the bottom, and in the middle of that metal wheel. So really clean. Two wheels. And you tighten it a little bit. And you turn. And you tighten. And you turn. And tighten. And turn. Tighten. Turn. Tighten. Turn, tighten, and it comes off. Now, what I need to do is I need to get the fittings that are on this right here. I need both these fittings. So, because these are specific to my truck. So, all right, so you got this thing, right? Brake flare tool. So what you gotta do is, this is quarter inch line, so you put it on a quarter inch. You take this deal, and you gotta put the brake line even with this first step of this. Put it here. Just a little proud. So, pain in the ass. Okay, so, by hand, so I won't go anymore. I'll bring you guys over here so you can see what I'm talking about. Okay, so you see that the brake line is onto his first step, right? That's where the first part goes. So now this goes on top of that, right?
That there. Double flared. Fraction. Now, this goes into this over here. This comes up through this hole here.
Up, it's coiled up into the first side here. So that's all I got for you guys today. That's how you replace the brake line from the ABS module all the way to the rear axle. Like, comment, subscribe, share the videos. And I'll see you guys on the next one.